Hello, good morning children. Today, in this video, I am going to teach you about this Andhra Pradesh districts, location and the headquarters of these districts. How many districts we are having? 13 districts having. So, first, see this. First one is here, Srikakulam, Srikakulam. Okay, Srikakulam, Srikakulam headquarter also. What is the Srikakulam headquarter? It's a Srikakulam only. Srikakulam. Next to this one, Vijayanagaram. Srikakulam after Vijayanagaram. This one, Vishakapatnam. And this one, East Godavari. East Godavari. And this is West Godavari. Okay, West Godavari. West Godavari down, Krishna. Krishna. And this one, Guntur. Okay, this is our district, Guntur. Okay, Guntur. And then this one is Prakasham, Prakasham. And this Potti Sriramulu, Nellore district. Okay. And here this middle, okay, this middle district, first you have to keep in this mind, Kadapa. Okay, Kadapa, this one is Kadapa. Here, Guntur, Prakasham, Nellore. Okay, so Kadapa down, Nellore down, this one Chittur. Okay, our Tirupati is located in Pilgrimage Center, Chittur, Tirupati is located in this Chittur district only. Okay. And then this side, this one is Anantapur. Anantapur above Kurnool. So, total 13 districts. One more time, see children. Srikakulam, Vijayanagaram, Visakhapatnam, East Godavari, West Godavari, Krishna, Guntur, Prakasam, Nellore, Chittur, Kadapa, Anantapur, Kurnool. Okay. See here, district's headquarters. This East Godavari headquarter is Kakinada. West Godavari, Elur. East Godavari, Kakinada. West Godavari, Eluru. Krishna district, Machilipatnam. Prakasam, it's a Ongol. So, remaining all 11 districts, remaining districts have the same headquarters. That means, remaining all districts. That means, from beginning, Srikakulam, Vijayanagaram, Visakhapatnam. Okay, and then this Guntur, Nellore, Kadapa, Anantapur, Kurnool, all these. Okay. All these districts, they are having the same headquarters. Now, there is a proposal to add some more districts, new districts. Jagan government is planning. If they comes, then we can see. Now, you have to learn all these. Now, in the empty map, let's relocate. Okay. So, first one, this one is Srikakulam. Okay. This is Srikakulam. This one, Vijayanagaram. Okay, Vijayanagaram. Srikakulam, Vijayanagaram, Visakhapatnam, East Godavari, West Godavari. Okay, West Godavari. And this one, Krishna, Guntur. Okay, Krishna, Guntur. And this one, Prakasam. Okay, this one is Prakasam. And this one, Nellore. Sri Potti Sriramulu, Nellore. And this one, Chittur. Here only, Tirupati. And then, this middle district I have told you now. This is YSR, Kadapa. This is Anantapur. And this one, Kurnool. One more time, children. Srikakulam, Srikakulam, Vijayanagaram, Visakhapatnam, East Godavari, West Godavari, Krishna, Guntur. Okay, Guntur. This one, Prakasam, Nellore. Okay, Nellore. Potti Sriramulu Nellore, we should say. Potti Sriramulu Nellore. And this one, Chittur. Okay, Chittur. This one, YSR Kadapa. And this one, Anantapur district. And this one, Kurnool. Total, 13 districts we are having. So, these are districts and locations. Okay, districts and districts location and headquarters. Keep this mind. East Godavari, Kakinada. West Godavari, Elur. Krishna, Machilipatnam. Prakasam, Ongol. These only four only having different names. Districts headquarters. Remaining all the districts, they have the same headquarters. That means Srikakulam only. Vijayanagaram means Vijayanagaram. Visakhapatnam, Visakhapatnam. East Godavari, see, location is here, Kakinada. And this one, Rajahmundry, the main city, important city. That's also location is here. West Godavari district headquarters, Elur. West Godavari, Elur. Krishna district, Machilipatnam. And our Vijayawada is here. See. Okay. గుంటూరు గుంటూరు, ప్రకాశం 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 ఒంగోలు, ఓకే ప్రకాశం ఒంగోలు, నెల్లూరు, చిత్తూరు చిత్తూరు, ఓకే తిరుపతి, పిల్గ్రిమేజ్ సెంటర్ తిరుపతి ఈజ్ హియర్ సి, కడప వైఎస్ఆర్ కడప కడప, అనంతపూర్ అనంతపూర్, కర్నూలు కర్నూలు, ఓకే దీస్ ఆర్ డిస్ట్రిక్ట్స్ అండ్ హెడ్ క్వార్టర్స్. ఐ హోప్ యూ అండర్స్టూడ్ చిల్డ్రన్. థ్యాంక్ యూ, హ్యావ్ ఎ నైస్.